New at 11, more than two dozen dogs living in poor conditions were rescued from Rhode Island. Police took seven adult dogs and 20 puppies from a house in Hopkinton. The animals were discovered as part of an investigation into unlicensed puppy breeding. All the dogs are golden retrievers, and some of the puppies were just a few weeks old. Once the dogs are medically cleared, they will be put up for adoption.